Hold up. Is that a freaking snake? Yo, that is a snake. Hold up. Yo. Look, it's a snake. Yo, it's a gardener snake, too. Yeah, it's a little gardener snake. Here. Come on, let's get a better view up here. Yo, guys, look at that. Yeah, bro, guys, this is crazy. Can't believe I just found this. But otherwise, hey, yo, what's up, guys? Back with another vlog, and today, well, I guess I found a snake, a little baby one, little gardener snake. But right now, we are camping at these cabins, whatever. Here, let me show you. Look at all this. Whatever. I'll show you in the inside in a second. Yeah, that's the plank beanbag toss, whatever. Yeah. Look at this though, it's pretty crazy. I would keep it, but I have like nothing to hold it in. Which... Alright guys, well now we're gonna release him. He's wiggling around. Now we'll let him go underneath this log. Oh well, now he's in there. Yeah. Oh, there he goes! Might find another snake, who knows? But yeah, I'm gonna go back and chill for a little bit and I'll show you guys the cabin. So this is the crib apparently. So we have all this place, whatever. Yeah, there's a closet. This area is everyone else's area. Those are two rooms that belong to other people. I'm sleeping on this couch because it is a pull-out couch into a bed, so yeah. And later we're gonna play some Mario Kart on the TV because my dad bought a Wii, so yeah. I'm trying to flip the Mario Kart. I don't even know what that is, but it's running at me fast and I don't like it. Look at it. It's a mosquito. Huh. Yeah, it's pretty cool here. There's giant horns on the wall, they have a bunch of bands and stuff. My dad's probably gonna sleep over there, so. Yeah, everything looks pretty good right now. We have some board games like Pictionary and stuff like that. So, yeah guys, we're gonna wait till it gets a little bit dark and then we'll start playing some Mario Kart. So yeah, let's get to it. Well, next morning, whatever, and we're now at this little like river or whatever. Yo. Whoa. Alright. Alright guys, well now we're on the other side. Whoa, it's cold. No chance I'm getting in. Alright guys, you tell me what you see. Whoa, that was cold. What the heck? I'm not getting my shoes wet here. All right, let's go back up here. All right, guys. So something I'm gonna be doing today, we're gonna be taking a ride in the Sun Dolphin. Whatever. This thing's actually pretty cool, whatever. Because like, it's a paddle boat. Well, not a paddle boat, it's like a little thing. It's like a bicycle boat, whatever. And it has four seats. And you like you put like fish in here because they're gonna go fishing. I'm gonna be sitting back here, whatever. And I might fall in the water. So yeah, we're gonna go fishing. I might jump in the water. We're gonna catch some fish, like I said. And I'm also gonna be filming underwater. I said that again. Yeah, it's gonna be pretty cool. That's something we're gonna be doing later afternoon. But like soon we're gonna go hiking. Maybe go find another like river or something. I don't know. Maybe we might find Bigfoot, honestly, because look at this. Who knows? This is Colorado, and there's a lot of been Sasquatch sightings. I mean, if they're real, then that's cool, and we might find them, but if it's fake or whatever, but, I mean, I believe in it, because pictures and stuff, whatever, it's another story. But yeah, who knows? We could find a bear or some deer. We saw, there's a family of badgers in that freaking barn thing. So yeah, who knows what we're going to find? Yeah, soon we're going to be going hiking. Who knows? We'll see what we can find, whatever. Maybe we'll go see something. I don't know. I'm just talking too long. Let's go.
Got to get on the sun dolphin into this huge lake. This would be amazing. Let's do it. Alright guys, so this lake is super crystal clear. I might hop in later. Hey, you guys tell me what you see. There's fish down here. So tell me if you see them. Woo! Can't wait to see that cliff. Alright, well, they're getting the boat ready, so yeah, we're about to head out, go out to the middle of here, catch some fish, and maybe swim, hopefully. Yeah, we'll see you guys once we're hopping on there. Now heading out, they're paddling, and we're gonna head out all the way out there. I'm sitting in the front, like, I'm on the very front. This isn't even a sea, I'm just sitting here because it's even way. Yeah, we're gonna head out all the way over there. I'm going in. There's a lot. I know. They're gonna swim away from me, but they'll swim back once I'm in. Right here. This is crazy. I'm a-